This was said in honor and welcome of Mary Brooke, St. Mark's first full-time director of music and fine arts in 1999.